Sonia, the single best decision I've ever made, sitting next to you in that biology class. I can hardly believe that we've known each other for nearly 4 years, but I couldn't be happier or more excited to be standing here with anyone other than you. Your strength, passion, and commitment inspire me. You've always supported and challenged me, and I'm a better person because of you. I promise to always be by your side, to be your rock on the days that you need one. I promise to make you laugh and smile every single day, even if my jokes are kind of bad. Most importantly, though, I promise to never stop working for you and for us, because I know that at each other's side, we will build a wonderful and amazing life together. Sonia, I love you more than anything, and I can't wait to start this journey with you.
Steven, of all the people we've met and all the places we've been on this journey, I am certain that it is God that brought us together. This is the most powerful and humbling fact that I can accept. You are my best friend and my biggest supporter. You are kind, intelligent, and funny, and only you can eat an entire box of cereal in one sitting like no other. You celebrate my strengths and accept my faults. You inspire me to be the best version of myself every day. Thank you for always supporting me and loving me unconditionally. We both know that I can be indecisive at times, but if there is just one decision in my life that I know is the right one, it's the decision to spend the rest of my life with you. So today, I promise above all else to live in truth with you, for I know that together we will build a life far better than either of us could ever imagine alone. I give you my hand and my heart and pledge my love and devotion as I join my life to yours.
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently, just glad that I can breathe, yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Can you come through? Ain't got much to do. Too old for my hometown. Went to bed at noon. Couldn't put my phone down. Scrolling patiently. It's all the same to me. Just faces on a screen. Yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Can you come through? Yeah. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?